sometimes religious people not spiritual at all. And sometimes non-religious people are very spiritual. I would put myself in that category. You know, I'm non-religious, but I'm spiritual. I believe that there is some kind of spiritual force in the universe.